The passing us act at 10:4, but putting the verb to be into the same tense as the active verb and adding the past participle of the active verb, the subject of the active verb becomes the agent of the passive verb. The agent is very often not mentioned. When it is mentioned, it is preceded by an present at the end of the clause. Here are the ways to change an active voice to a passive one. Principle, he delivers, the letters are delivered. Participle, he delivered, the letter were delivered. Future simple, he will deliver, the letters will be delivered. Present continuous, he is delivering, the letters are being delivered. Past continuous, he was delivering, the letters were going to be delivered. Going to, he is going to deliver, the letters are going to be delivered. Present perfect, he has delivered, the letters had been delivered. Past perfect, he had delivered, the letters had been delivered. Infinitive, he has to deliver, the letters had to be delivered. Modals, he must deliver, the letters must be delivered. Let's see some example. Simple, present, passive, active, the gardener waters the flower every evening. Passive, the flowers are watered by the gardener every evening. Simple, past, passive, active, the teacher corrected the mistake. Passive, the mistake were corrected by the teacher. Simple, future, passive, active, will take the yourself to the stable. Going to future, passive, active, Ian going to pay his tax. Passive, his tax, or are going to be the pay by me. Present continuous, passive, active, the postman is delivering the mail. Passive, the mails is being delivered by the postman. Present perfect, passive, active, the hat clean, the cleaning packs, the cleaning has been done. Past perfect, passive, active, the brave men are defended the city. Passive, the city had been defended by the brave men. Passive voice with modals. Active, our English teacher may give an exact today. Passive and exact may be given by our English teacher today. The direct object, indirect object, and the object receive the action of act verb. A direct object answer the question who or what. For example, the verbs Srob Oxten had a direct object stay. What was wrong? The ball player Srob the ball. Ball is the direct object of the verb Srob. An indirect object receives the action form of the direct object answering the question to or from whom or what. Revisiting the previous example, the ball player, the rock kid, the ball, to whom did the ball player, a rock, the ball, to kid, kid is the indirect object of the verb is rock. The direct object is the thing that the subject acts upon, so in that last sentence, serial is the direct object, is the thing hey, hey. An indirect object is an optional part of a sentence, is the recipient of an action in the sentence. J, hey, my son, serial, the old miss is. The indirect object, I, the person who got serial from hey. Thank you.